Nicky Hawkins here, West Ham Fan TV. Now, the video you're about to watch was obviously filmed before the tragic events of last week, so bear that in mind. But us at West Ham Fan TV, before we show this video, we'd like to send our deepest condolences to everyone at Leicester, everyone connected with Leicester, players, staff, fans. Wish you all the best in the future, and we are deeply sorry for your loss. Enjoy the video.
As part of West Ham Fan TV, you'll see me outside the London Stadium, and you'll be, I'm synonymous with the phrase, Nicky Hawkins outside the London Stadium. Now, I'm lucky enough to go to West Ham week in, week out, and speak to fans outside every ground we visit in England. But what about when I'm not in England? There's loads of fans across the globe, and we want to start this series over land and sea, where I'm going to go and have a look. Today, I'm in Florida, having a look at the Tampa Hammers, see what they do on a match day. So we're going to go down there. We're going to watch the game with them. We're going to have a chat with their chairman and see what they do. Let's go. Come on, you Irons. So I've arrived here in Tampa. All we've been given is an address. It's 405 South Howard Avenue. So I know the place is just up there. So I'm going to go up there now, and I'm going to go inside and see if we can meet a couple of hammers. Let's go. This place? Matt Dinton's.
So difficult to get the balance right, really.
It's good, man. Decent.
This is just the overwhelming dominance of the first 45 minutes. Opportunities.
What do you want?
A blue moment, please.
All right, so I'm standing here with Cameron from the Tampa Hammers. We've just watched the Leicester game, 1-1 in the end. It was a bit of a damp squib in the end. They got lucky, didn't they?
A little bit, yeah. We wanted something out of that, but yeah.
We'll take it. looking at your guys here, there's probably about 10 of us today. You said to me earlier on you normally get about 20.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit how you formed and why it's been set up and who's part of it.
So we formed in 2015. Initially it was just me, actually, believe it or not, and from there at my uni, a couple of friends joined in and we just kind of slowly, everyone trickled in. So we had a couple of guys move over from Meganum, London, everything. Guys who moved over got married, and that's kind of how it grew. And honestly, to me, it's become more like a family.
Yeah.
That's something, that's what I really love about it. That's what I love about West Ham culture in general. And we're not as big as the New York City Hammers or those, you know, bigger clubs, great guys, but we try to make the best of it in Tampa and we have a good time.
Yeah.
I wish we would have got the win though.
Yeah, I mean, the boys are all drinking beers. They're just chatting. You can see them behind us. They're just chatting there. Is it more of a social club for you guys?
So, I'll be honest with you, we don't meet for every game. It's more so if the U.S. televises every game.
Yeah.
That's the ones we go to.
Okay.
So, for us, it's more about just getting together as a community and having fun. We see some Man U fans. You've seen the Liverpool fans here.
Before us, yeah.
You know, we kind of share this bar with everyone, but in general, that's what we like about it in general, and that's what we have fun with.
Well, I've had an excellent day. Thanks so much for inviting us down. We're going to sink a few more beers before we go, definitely. But no, thank you so much for inviting us down.
We've
had a great day.
Honestly.
One thing left to say.
Yeah.
Come on, you eyes.
Come on, you eyes.
Thanks, Cameron.